going back to the phone calls that people are getting that they don't really want, you can actually buy a telephone. BT have got a wonderful one with a call guardian on it. It's the best £88 I've ever spent in my life because we don't get any now.
Do you work with BT?
With sheer desperation.
That's a good idea. Sky got another version of that as well.
Yeah, and I don't want to advertise, but it's people are useful.
Yeah, what's it called again?
It's BT Horizon Call Guardian.
Yeah, there you go, BT Call Guardian.
And Call Guardian, and you know, it's a bit technical. You've got to put the numbers that you want to receive into an address book. And then you can also go, but people who are trying to contact you that aren't in your address book, give their name, and if you want to accept the call from them, you press 1. It's all in the book, but it's best money ever spent.
Yeah, good point. Sounds a very good idea.